Seacrest County has become the ultimate place to speed. A playground for the most exotic cars and drivers in the world. But this is not a lawless place. Constant competition has led to the creation of the world's fastest police force, Seacrest County Speed Enforcement. The SCPD spare no expense to redline it all the way and make you pay. Every day, new drivers still show up and attempt to tame Seacrest County and outrun the law. The pursuit for the ultimate drive starts here. Which side are you on?
SCPD, the world's fastest speed enforcement unit. You begin your career as a rank one cadet with limited access to the department. The pinnacle of the speed enforcement unit are the rank 20 ultimate enforcers with access to any vehicle or pursuit resource required. Your career with the SCPD will be measured on your performance in the field. All of your actions are monitored and recorded in the system as bounty. The more bounty you are awarded during an active mission, the faster you will progress through the cop ranks. With each promotion, you will be granted further access into the SCPD, meaning access to new vehicles, equipment, and missions. Basic busting procedure is to bring the suspect to a halt or force the vehicle to stop with excessive damage. As an interceptor, you are authorized to use any available force to bring the suspect in. The objective is to bust the suspect in the shortest amount of time, minimizing impact on the population of Seacrest County. All interceptor response cars are fitted with an SCPD nitrous system. Use this system to give your vehicle a short burst of acceleration, enabling you to close the gap or impact the suspect with more force. If the suspect gets too far away, there will be a limited time to re-engage before the assignment is over. Stay close and stay sharp. Today you will be driving the Ford Crown Victoria. As you prove your value to the department, Command will make more exotic equipment available to you. Good luck. We have a high priority situation on Mission Beach.
Contact.
Suspect is initiated for the speeding ticket and fine.
thing is over. As a member of the SCPD, you have the full backing of the Command Center on every mission. For this next mission, Command has approved the use of local roadblock units. Calling in the units will set up a roadblock ahead of you and the suspect on the road. Any collision with the roadblock will cause the suspect heavy damage and slow them down, giving you an opportunity to move in. Mission, your interceptor vehicle has been fitted with a spike strip release mechanism. Activating the weapon will release a lethal spike strip from the rear of your car. If the suspect drives over the strip, they will be damaged and temporarily immobilized. Use the moment well and move in for the bust. Your vehicle can only carry a limited number of strips and will take time to recharge after each use, so only fire when you are confirmed a hit. Command out. Thank you. 1073 approved. Roblox units deploying directly ahead of you.
I got him. Going in for the pin.
Use of the new EMP system. The EMP system fires a directed electromagnetic pulse from your car to a targeted suspect. The system requires an active lock-on to correctly track the target. Once fired, you are required to keep the target car within range and line of sight for the tracking system to engage. If a suspect is hit with the EMP, all of their systems will be scrambled and disabled. Fire from a distance, then move in for the bust. Thing is over. That's confirmed. Your roadblock is in position. Situation on Fairview Road. Roadblock is deployed directly ahead of you. Bike strip deployed. EMP activated, acquiring target lock. Spike strips. I repeat, spike strips are now authorized. Over. All units, local EMPs are authorized for use. You got it. Roadblock in position ahead. Have been introduced to add more muscle to your roadblocks. Roadblocks are the the SVPD in association with Ford. The highest level of pursuit support. Command has approved the request for aerial response units. When in a pursuit, you can call in one of the helicopter units to assist you. The aerial unit will attempt to track the suspect and bring them to a stop with force. The helicopters are equipped with spike strips, which they will attempt to drop ahead of any fleeing suspect. The units have a limited amount of fuel, so use any request wisely. Officers in pursuit. Stand down. station. All units, local EMPs are authorized for use. We are showing spike strip deployed at your location. Target has been apprehended. All units stand down. Roadblock in position ahead.
Air support request received. Moving in on your position.
Contact. All units, weapon systems are down. Suspect is using a jammer. Priority situation on Cascade Terrace. You got it. Roadblock in position ahead. EMP activated, acquiring target lock. Target EMP. Officers in pursuit of a... Roadblock in position ahead. Suspect.
Suspect immobilized.
Engineering the future of speed enforcement. Using an explosively pumped flux compression generator to fire military-grade electromagnetic blast 2 times faster than currently deployed technology. This unit is taking our existing NNEMP generator technology to the next level.
Proceed with caution. You got it. Roadblock in position ahead.
Target has gone into a tunnel. We're gonna...
Be on guard. Porsche Cayenne turbos now deployed to add spice to your roadblock. Roadblocks of the SCPD in association with Porsche. position. Priority situation on Rockingham Road.
Activated, acquiring target lock.
Target has entered the tunnel.
All units here clear to use spike strips. I repeat, spike strips are now authorized. Over. Even when using tunnels. Time on station increased to support multiple spike strip drops.
Engineering the future of speed enforcement. Introducing the Shredder. 50% wider, 30% longer, no moving parts. Deployed in less than 5 seconds. Now equipped on all SCPD interceptor units.
Interceptor unit, we were... have units deploying directly ahead of you. EMP activated, acquiring target lock. Target has been apprehended. All units stand down. Priority situation on Boulder Road.
Collision. Target vehicle has been involved in a traffic collision.
Roger that. 1073 approved. Roadblock units deploying directly ahead of you.
acquiring target lock.
Use direct force. is deployed directly ahead of you. In position ahead. Monitoring spike strip release in your air. Suspect vehicles have been stopped. Good job, officer.
Engineering the future of speed enforcement. Delivering 100 times more electrical impact than a lightning strike, this generator provides the ultimate electromagnetic stopping force. Developed in parallel with the military, new lock-on algorithms deliver 75% faster target acquisition.
he has deployed directly ahead of you.
Air support request received. Moving in under position.
Suspect is headed off-road. Roadblock is deployed directly ahead of you. Suspect is using a jammer. We have a high priority situation on Grand Ocean Road.
Suspect
We are showing spike strip deployed at your location. Detecting an EMP lock signal. Take evasive maneuvers.
All units, roadblock officers ready and waiting for further orders. Target has gone into a tunnel. We're going to try and pick him up on the other side.
All units, roadblock.
Engineering the future of speed enforcement. Announcing the ultimate upgrade for your shredder technology. MDLS, the multiple device launching system. Double your stopping power. Deploy two shredders at once. Rolling out across the SCPD today.
My vehicle has taken damage.
is in position.
Situation on Cascade Terrace. Suspect is out of range. Suspect has evaded the spike strip. Spike strip has failed to slow the target. Use direct force.